So, my concern is, this is with regards to Ara.
So, my concern is, this is with regards to Ara.
So, this is for guys to have actually in the house, not in the film. So it starts with small bits of work. So, the medical is that we are going to get strong. So siguro, in our spirit, we have to work with the dorsal group. Kaya instead of, ma-adjust na ito ang ilahang time schedule. So, Honorable Chair, on the other matters, we have that most concern with regards to our energy and values in the film, discuss further. Thank you.
Pwede man siguro itong recommend kay Mayor na ma-adjust ang ilang work para sa ako ang kakainit man doon na panahon na between so siguro natay siguro ang office ni Mayor mga all NTHR Chair Office, pwede na siguro nga maka ipo sila ang mga sila siya. Adjust sila ang schedule sa pag-report sa trabaho.
Hindi nga daw mag-tailor ko. Sige po. Apo. Today, we gather to pay tribute to a remarkable leader, Konsehal Kalida A. Dangpalan, whose journey from humble beginnings as a barangay captain to world-steel role as Sangguniang Bayan member in April has left an indelible mark on our hearts and our community. Almost an image was brought about and health.
Okay, maayong hapon ka natong tanan. Actually, gatuluran na ipami kung kinsay mo hatag sa message. Kaya ingon ko ganina, din ako kaya. Din ako kaya. Pero kaya. So good na. To say hello, and all members of the families,
nothing will ever prepare you for this, more so when most of us here had our last interaction with Kurtz Padilla in a picture of remembrance and during the Saturday. While to bring me and the president made me part of the president. So, wala na tayo na dito, it's
love to kakayo. Sa ating ulan mo, sa ating mga mga Pag-ato na kay sabuang na inip pa ka, bugnaw na pagkakaayo. Kung kamo pala mo magkita siya karon, but masalamat pa ni sa family na gahatagan ni chance kauban sa mga SB numbers to touch you, na makita ka namo sa inuhang last namo pagkita sa inuhang ina-ana na yung sitwasyon. So anyway, friends, kumunod ka, malanda kita kayo. Maski wala ka na gusto, sa ating partner, sa election, pero hindi dalawin kita, kay kanak, kukakapalangga, kay ako nang ipromise ni Mera, pahukan mo nga kita sa inyong time as SB member. So anyway, friends, I know, kayo ay hindi asa ka karon. Sayang lang wala kita sa inyong apo na inyong ipangandoy na dumikap masuray sa gaisano. Wala lang yun. Wala yun kahit tayo na magkita o buhag mo siya. But anyway, naaman si Sir Ellie na buhag para nila sa inyong apo. Sir Ellie, be strong. Sa mga anak, no, I know, nanapong kayo another apo coming. But ako lang yung ikakuan sa inyong family, mamiss yun na mo siya. Kaya marag yun siya, sabi rin sa LGU, mura siyang mother nila, sister and a mother and a friend. Sabi rin
sa LGU, mura siyang mother
nila. Ngayon lang yung sisters ang mga bangunan at may nakakita sa inyong mga hindi na siguro na ako tas o kay ano nagkwanta sa oras. Mamiss ka na mo dito sa LGU. And so my dear cons, Farida, a true and dedicated friend to the end, we will forever treasure your motherly presence and natural grace. Untimely death
and natural grace
was left unreplaceable.
Untimely death
in our hearts. Listen, but we take solace in the thought that in due time we will meet again. Rest in eternal place. Bye, cons, and we love you.
Rest in eternal place. Bye, cons.
This time, I request the family as our municipal mayor will present to them the flag that symbolizes the dedication and service to our community.
The flag that symbolizes the dedication and service
to after it's our municipal president.
A flag will be turned over to the family as a symbol of the honor Cons Parida, who have rendered a distinguished service as public official.
Later,
please stay po the family. May I request again, Sir Bangtalan, to be at the... Okay. As member of the Sangguniang Bayan, Honorable Bangtalan has exhibited a deep sense of the commitment and diligence in the discharge of her functions. For the resolution of condolence, may we request Honorable May, Vice Mayor Ramses Trevi Oligayo, together with the Sangguniang Bayan members and the Sangguniang
Secretary,
I'm so sorry, and the members of the council to please
person in front. This resolution of condolence was approved just this morning. Resolution number 055-2024. Resolution extending our heartfelt and deepest condolences to the family, friends, and loved ones of SB member Farida and Dr. Dagalan during this time of great loss and sorrow. The sudden loss and untimely passing of our good friend and esteemed colleague, as a person of exceptional character, it possesses a motherly instinct that endeared her to all members. Yes, Marida and Dulidang Palan was a pillar in the Legislative Council of April and a significant tool in the Congress. As active member of the Sangguniang Bayan, our security of him is passing. His presence in our council meetings and serving the people of the municipality to be deeply privileged of the room outside. Was restored as it is resolved. The Sangguniang Bayan of Victoria extends its deepest condolences to the family, friends, and loved ones of this member, Rida and Dulidang Palan. Also, the people of our sympathy, during the time of and sorrow. First of all, this resolution will be presented to the family of the Bukulan as a token of our sympathy and signed as the Utah Ogias and Grand Secretary certified by the Municipal Vice Mayor. After the giving of the resolution of condolence, we have a short video presentation taken during the last session. Assigned in the field. It's concerned with the current situation, not only here, but all over the country. Say one. Instead of just na to amilahang time schedule. So, Honorable Chair, on the other matters, we know that this concern with regards to our LGM issues in the forum we discussed further. Pwede man siguro tayo recommend si Mayor sa adjust ang ilang para sa ako ang pinakainit magiging panahon na so siguro natay siguro ang office ni Mayor mga NDHR so pwede na siguro na maka o sinag mga salisya at siya sila hapong siguro sa pag-report sa Japan mo
At this moment, we kindly ask Mr. Elias Dampanan to his response message.
At this moment, we kindly ask Mr. Elias Dampanan to share his response message.
Welcome. Magandang hapon sa ating lahat. Sa lahat po ng mga
magandang hapon sa ating lahat. Sa lahat po ng mga
magandang maraming salamat po sa inyo.
Magpapakita
sa mga So, lahat ng aktifin patiya sa amin, sa kami sa
To the family of Mang Taliban, while you and my brother and I deeply understand the depth of your loss, we stand with you in solidarity and support. Thank you so much for your service.